In 1855, when Elmira began, it was founded by a wise and worthy man, who thought perfection would be designed if women and books combined. He had a black cloak, a very quiet appeal, confidence in a rare ideal. Simeon Benjamin is the name that began Elmira's fame. In the years gone by, we have grown to be equal to men academically. And as our founder's dreams unfold, we seek what the future holds. He had a black cloak, a very quiet appeal, confidence in a rare ideal. Simeon Benjamin is the name that began Elmira's fame.